Hi, I'm Carol, the director of ARC, the Aphasia Recovery Connection. But more importantly than being the director of the nonprofit is this. My son had a stroke with aphasia, and both my mother and my father have had strokes. So today I want to talk to you about a big word, and that word is neuroplasticity. So I was reading online an article about neuroplasticity, and I wanted to share it with you. So one of the things that it says is use, improve, or lose it. And this is an article by Swathi, Kiran, and Cynthia Thompson, both very well-known people that research aphasia. So what did they say? Well, basically, it comes down to a simple principle. And that is, use it to improve it. And if you don't use it, you might lose it. Use, improve, or lose it. Use it to improve it. So, let's say, for example, I wanted to build this muscle. How do I improve it? I use it. I stretch it, I challenge it, and I work hard consistently to improve a muscle. What happens if I don't use that muscle? The muscle might soften and it might get softer and might not work as well. The same goes for your language. Use it to improve it. And if you don't use it, you could lose it. It's just like something you need to stretch. So I want to invite you, a person with aphasia, to join me as a way to practice your speech, even if it's a single word, even if it's sharing a photo or a gesture or sharing a drawing. I want to invite all of you to join me on Virtual Connections. Virtual Connections is a program by the Aphasia Recovery Connection and Lingraphica. And every Sunday, I do something called Open Chat. What is Open Chat? Well, first, let me share, it's free. But what it is it gives you the opportunity to practice your conversational skills, even at a single word level, with other people. And the other thing that I think is so valuable about Open Chat is it helps you know you are not alone. So join me and join other people with aphasia every Sunday on Open Chat on Virtual Connections. I will share the link on how you can sign up and join us to practice so that you too can use it to improve it, okay? So that covers our word for today, neuroplasticity. And let's see if you remember what the main topic was. Use it to improve it. And if you don't use it, you could lose it. So what are you going to do? Use it and improve it? I hope so. Hope to see you. Bye-bye.